Hi, David. You are welcome to my crib. What's up with you?
Good day, Lizzie. I'm so great, baby. Just had the greatest moment of my life yesterday.
Talking about great moments, David, I was in a meeting organized for Coventry University graduates for the 2013 academic year last week Thursday, being the 13th of June 2013. Guess who was the guest speaker?
I do not know, but I heard the speaker was a former student.
He is our own Gabriel, who is a major business developer in the City of London. It was a replica of his popular business talk show on BBC Two and ITV4, but this time, Peculiar Destiny was just so on point. I really do believe that you missed a lot this past Thursday.
Lizzie, you are wrong on that. I already have his book, Investor's Magnet.
What do you mean you have his book, David?
Are you not aware of his latest best-selling business book called Investor's Magnet? Gabriel was so practical in this his latest book that teaches prospective investors how to access the exact funds they need for their new businesses without any collateral. I have never seen Gabriel this practical and down-to-earth in his previous books.
Are you kidding me?
I can never be more serious than this, Lizzie.
This is serious, David. How do I get this lovely book, David?
Go to www.createspace.com/4232113. Once again, make sure you get the website link correctly, www.createspace.com/4232113.
David, I think you need to talk to our audience and many young graduates who need this book but do not know where to get it.
For all of you out there, the link to get a copy of your own investor's magnet is this, www.createspace.com/4232113. The link is also written below this YouTube video or Vimeo video. For those in UK, you can get your own copies directly from BBC and ITV office by calling their customers' care centres. This is where we come to the end of this sponsored programme. From me, David Lloyds.
And me, Lizzie Greenwood. Bye for now.